I'll take that off. How long has it been since you've eaten? Since you've had a good night's sleep?
What's your name?
It's okay.
I've been scared for too long. You don't have to be scared anymore, though. I'm gonna help you. Well, you're awake. I wasn't sure if you would wake up. You've been asleep for nearly 10 hours. It's probably the first real sleep you've gotten since you were infected. Look, I'm really sorry for all that I've put you through, but I've just been trying to help you, and you could have hurt yourself if you were awake, and I couldn't have that happening. You know, I hope you do realize I'm just trying to help you, though. I think I'm the first person that's actually tried to do this. And it looks like it's working. Actually really surprised. Can you talk yet? I'll go make us some food. Thank you. Please, come back. I can't be alone. Don't leave me here alone.
Thank you.